with the text, the hieroglyphic text at the top. We don't see the actual stuff.
No, we don't see that's the text. That's what it is. I think somebody suggested that there are traces of alabaster from Pophilus down there, that that would have been the last king, King Wenamun, who was also the king shown kneeling in front of him. But it was his
Greek or Roman? Or